Children, good morning. Today we will learn the warm-up of 1.3 on Wings of Courage. Okay, warm-up means what? Before doing the main activity, we do something. We boost and we brush our brain a little bit along with those activities to try to indulge in between the main activity. Okay, so here also they have given one warm-up. The ranks of officers in Indian Army, Navy and Air Force are jumbled up. They have put down together. Discuss with your group and put them in the appropriate boxes. So, all the ranks are there. Let us see the answers of them. In the Army, Brigadier is there, Major is there, Colonel Field Marshal is there, then Lieutenant General is there. Okay. In Navy, Commander is there, Vice Admiral is there, Admiral of the Fleet is there, then Commodore is there, and Rear Admiral is there. In the Air Force, Wing Commander is there, Squadron is there, Squadron Leader is there, Air Marshal is there, Flying Officer is there, and Air Commodore is there. Okay. So in the second question, they have given the task about the homophones and homographs. So in the earlier standard also, we have discussed all these parts. Let us revise a little bit. What is homograph? Homograph means some words with same spelling but different meaning. Spelling is same and but the meanings are different. F-A-I-R, fair. Spellings are same, okay, and another fair, funfair is the first meaning, okay, funfair, that we went to the fair and we sat in a giant wheel, that is fair, okay, and another, she has a very much fair complexion, fair means very much whitish complexion, okay, so here in the second sentence, fair means skin complexion. Okay, so this word will be called as homograph because it has the same spelling but different meanings. The next one it will be homograph and next one will be homophone. Homophone means what? These are the words which have a like pronunciation, means the similar pronunciation. Okay, but different spellings and different meanings also. For example, TO2 means single O, TO2 and TOO2. Different spellings are there, different meanings are there, but the pronunciation is same, a little bit alike pronunciation. So that will be homophone. So here they have asked us to make a sentences to bring out the difference between these two. Sometimes they have given the homophones, sometimes they have given homograph. First one, wear, and second one is wear. Wear means put on or dress in. We wear new dresses for party. Okay. Now second one, wear. Manufactured goods or pottery or products. Okay, that is the meaning of wear. The potter puts his wear in a presentable way. That is the use. Okay. That is the difference in between those two words. Then let us see the next one. Here. Here means what? At or in this place. They asked us to gather here. Okay. Just sit down here. Okay. Just listen here. Okay. This is the here. And next one, here. Listen to. Here means what? Listen to. Next meaning of that second one. Do you hear audio of Ramayana? Here. Another one. Okay. Now let's see third one. There. There means what? At or in that place. For example, there was a huge response by the audience. There. There was a tree. There was a huge exhibition. Okay. Then next. There. The spelling is different one here. Okay. There. There means what? Second one, there means possessive. It is a possessive pronoun which shows ownership. For example, students have made their own notes. Okay. Then next one, fourth, cell. Cell means what? A small room in a prison. the prisoner were kept in a filthy cell means that particular section or the room in a prison. That is the difference. C-E-L-L. Then next cell, S-E-L-L, that put on a sale. It means put on a sale or put on a trade, do a transaction. Okay, you can sell all the products on OLX app. Okay, so that will be the difference in between sale and sell. Pronunciation is same, but the different meanings are there. But and spellings are also different. Now let us see the B. Write what underlined homographs in the following sentence mean. Now they have given a little bit topsy-turvy. They have given the sentences and we have to tell them the meaning. In the first sentence A, a bear is an omnivorous animal. Bear means what? Here, an animal or a heavy mammal it is. Then second B, she could not bear the injustice. Here, this one bear means tolerate or put up with. That is the meaning of second bear. Okay, now the next one. A bat is the only bird which is a mammal. Here, the bat is a bird name here and a nocturnal mammal it is. Okay, then the second. His bat broke as it struck the ball. Here you know this bat, cricket bat. Okay, the instrument, wooden instrument which we use to play the cricket. That is the meaning of second bat. So remember, each and every diction has the different meanings as per the context where we are using it. Then third one, he had to pay a fine for breaking the traffic signal. Here the fine means penalty. Okay, the next one, use a fine cloth for the baby's cloth. Fine means what here? Very good quality or smooth cloth. Okay, that is the meaning of second fine. Then the fourth one, we enjoyed a lot at the temple fair. Here the fair means carnival or fun fair. Okay, in the example I have given the example, that one fair. Okay, then next one, she has a fair complexion. Fair means a color of one's skin. That is the meaning of second one. Okay, so all the warm-up questions I have given you here. Now let us see, in the another session I will teach you the whole lesson. Let us continue with the English workshop. On page number 18, let us see, on page number 18, the first question is there. Read the text and fill in the flow chart. We have to fill the chart along with the Arjun Singh's promotions. Okay, so in the first block they have given number of first RIAF. Now second one is the flying officer, his promotion. Second promotion was flying officer. Then third promotion means the last block, squadron leader. Then the down, air commodore. Fourth one will be the down, air commodore. Then in the middle, group captain. Then next to that, in the second row, air vice marshal. And then the last arrow is given, that marshal of, sorry, after the group captain, air vice marshal will be there, and in the last, marshal of the air force, that is given. Okay, see the arrows are important. First one is going on flowing, and then downward arrow is there, and that is very much important in the flow charts when we are drawing the flow chart. And as you are aware that we have to draw with pencil and write with pen only. Okay, then next one, with the help of the facts given in the text, prepare a fact file of Air Marshal Arjun Singh. Let us see, date of birth, April 15, 1919. Okay, place of birth, Lalpur. Education, Montgomery. Empire Pilot Training Course, RAF Cranville. Then first assignments, to fly Westland Wapiti biplanes. Then important posts held. Here he held two important posts in the Air Force, flying officer, Air Chief Marshal, that post he held. And in second B, after retirement, ambassador, टू स्विट्जरलैंड एंड इन बिटवीन दैट ओनली वन मोर पोस्ट ही होल्ड लेफ्टिनेंट गवर्नर ऑफ दिल्ली देन अवार्ड्स इन अवार्ड्स ही गॉट द अवार्ड बाय DFC in 1944 Padma Vibhushan okay the next most outstanding contribution in IAF that he has got transforming IAF into one of the most potent air forces globally and the fourth biggest in the world the next one last one retirement he has got the he retired in August 1969 Okay, so second question is also finished. Now let us see the fill in the web. Now they have asked the qualities of Arjan Singh. They have given one brave. We can put there also fearless. Second one knowledgeable. Third one unexcitable but able leader. Then fourth one quiet efficient. Firm and exceptional. Okay. Many more qualities I have explained when I taught the lesson. See my that video, you will be able to understand those qualities also. You are able to write them as well here in this question. Okay, let us see next question, fourth question. Selected for Empire Pilot Training Course at RAF. Now we have to write down here the actions preceded. The following promotions of Arjan Singh in his career in the IAF. Now, whatever the rank he has got, so you have made the column now, and it will be very helpful here that you will understand why he has got the award, what feat he has done. Okay, so for the first one, he completed his education at Montgomery. And so selected for the Empire Pilot Training Course at RAF. Then B, promoted to Squadron Leader because he flew against the tribal forces. He later moved back to number 1 Squadron as a flying officer to fly the Hawker Hurricane. Okay. And so he was promoted to the Squadron Leader. The next one, C, leader of flypast of over 100 aircrafts at Red Fort, Delhi. Because he successfully led the squadron in combat so he was awarded the DFC or Distinguished Flying Cross in 1944 what promotion he has got this that DFC then next one awarded Padma Vibhushan because he showed astute leadership during the 1965 war and inspired IAF to victory astute Very sharp and intelligent. Very nice word. Keep in mind. The next. First Air Chief Marshal of Indian Air Force. In recognition of the Air Force's contribution during the war, the CAS rank was upgraded. Okay. The next one. Now the fourth question is completed. Let us see we have to fill in the blank. The underlined words or phrases they have given here and we have to write down there instead of that we have to write down the proper meaning we have to choose that proper meaning from the brackets okay all the brackets are there so they have asked here what is the meaning of this underlined part we have to choose nothing but okay first one he contributed notably in bringing up the school contributed notably means what He played a major role in bringing up the school. So, play a major role will be the answer. Our school cricket team got ready for the final match against PQR High School. Got ready means what? We have seen this phrase. That gear up. Okay. So, here got ready is there. So, geared up we will use. Because it is a past tense. Okay. The next. After a short period of working as a lecturer, Ravi took up an important post in a multinational company. A short period of working. I have explained in the video where I taught the lesson. Okay. What it means? A brief stint. It is given in the marginal section also, the meaning of these words, some of them. Okay. Then next D. Our class monitor is a perfect symbol of duty and discipline. Perfect symbol of. The epitome of very nice phrase The next, accepting the great value of his research, they awarded him with a PhD. So, accepting the great value means what? In recognition, they recognized, didn't they? So, in recognition of his research, that will be the answer there. After the murder of King Duncan, Macbeth took over the control of Scotland. Took over the reins. So all these words are explained in between lesson. If you listen the video carefully, you will understand you, and you are able to write down the answers by yourself. And then the next one, question number 6, one that it is really easy question. Though I am giving the answer, I expect to solve by yourself. I need the answer in your notebook. Build the word wall with the words related to military. Okay, for example, I will tell you attack, defense, kill, discipline, bomb, force, battle, enemy, aircraft, cannon, headquarter, security, any of that, because all these words are, all these diction, all these words are, we can use, which are related with the military. So this is right one. Okay, now let us see that question number 7a. State the different meanings of the following pairs of homophones and make sentences of your own with each of them. So already I have taught you how to write the homophone sentences, how to write the homograph sentences. So you will try for these all homophones and you will make the sentences. Okay, if there is any problem, I will clear all the problems or doubts. Then next one, B1, they have asked here all the homographs are there. You have to write down, you have to make the your own sentences. For example, if you feel a little bit difficult, I will take one of that. Firm means for any business, any company will be called as firm. Okay, then next, firm, the meaning will be that he has taken very firm decisions. Okay, or in the first, that if we use the meaning as a business or a type of company, then she has her own educational firm. Okay, so this is the main difference in between that homographs. So try to solve all of them. Okay, then next, they have asked in the 8th question, glance through the text and prepare notes from the information that you get. Take only relevant points. Don't use sentences. Arrange the points in the same order. You may use the symbols for short forms. Present the points sequentially, means chronologically. Use the highlighting techniques. So I have already asked to make a column. So you can make that column, and that will be the answer for this question. Now in the 9th question, they have asked to write down a story. For story writing, I will make a different video or a different session, that how to develop your story by given the points, by given the whatever the beginning might be or the ending they have given. We will see in detail that story writing. We are not learning that part now. Okay, now they have asked, this is your homework, that you wish to join any one of the Indian armed forces, fill in the following application form. They have given, it is very easy, but still if you have any doubt or problem, might be you will doubt a little bit in outstanding achievements in the 9th point. Now outstanding achievement in extracurricular activities, for example, if you have got any award, if you have got any chance in your life, rather than in your academic performances. Suppose, for example, if you have got a chance to present yourself in the national parade at Delhi, you can include such points in outstanding achievements. Okay, and then last one is also your own personal views are there. So you have to fill all these questions and answers in your CW. You have to write down all these question answers, whatever I have given now, make them, write them. I would like to check all of that. And I would like to take a test upon that also. Okay, thank you. Learn something, read carefully, and attempt your all the questions. Thank you.